I never thought I'd have my own office as a paranormal investigator. For years, I just did this for fun and rarely made any money doing it. I finally earned enough business to justify renting this place, and after several months, I think I got it looking somewhat professional. I also had my first customer visit in here the other day. I should look at the map in the back to get an idea of where I'm going to be investigating. I must actively catch video evidence. Well, I can take pictures all day, but nothing interesting to see. I don't hear anything worth recording. Maybe I should find some evidence before I start talking to the air. I can't see the map in the dark. The homeowners reached out to me a few days ago, seeming to be rather desperate for help. This family is convinced their house is haunted. They moved into the house about a year ago, and within the first few months, the wife heard odd sounds like footsteps coming from the upstairs as she was on the main floor. Her husband told her she was hearing things until he heard them himself. They have three children, and the two youngest informed mom earlier last week that they have seen a young child playfully skipping through the upstairs hallway. Mom expressed her children feel they have a new playmate, but she does not share the same feeling. This is unsettling for the parents who want to get to the bottom of this. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease. I don't need the lights on. I have a flashlight. Once I see a ghost, I'll snap a picture. Did I become afraid of the dark? I should turn this light off. Just leaving the recorder on makes for a lot of post-investigation work. I should turn this light off. I must actively catch video evidence. I must actively catch video evidence. Just leaving the recorder on makes for a lot of post-investigation work. Maybe I should find some evidence before I start talking to the air. There is nothing here worth taking a picture of.
Well, I can take pictures all day, but nothing interesting to see. These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Investigating with the camera recording all night results in hours of post-investigation work. Once I see a ghost, I'll snap a picture.